Namaskaram. Welcome to Sun Meditation class. I am your host, Dr. Himani Vashish. In this video, I am going to discuss about what is meant by aura.
Aura is the name given to the halo of subtle, luminous light that is said to surround all people and living beings, according to several spiritual traditions. Aura is connected with nadis, which are channels of prana and chakra system. Aura are often worked with as a part of energy or spiritual healing process. This is said to be a powerful way to release energy blocks and allow prana to flow freely through the body. Often aura healing will focus on the chakras and energy channels of the body. Healers may tackle what is seen as the root causes of energy blockages rather than physical problems, since such problems are often perceived as only the symptoms of deeper energetic, spiritual or emotional issues. Aura work may be combined with other spiritual practices such as meditation or yoga in order to keep or help the person to become more present in their being and connected with their self. Your aura is an energetic field that surrounds your physical body. Your physical body is surrounded by several layers of auric fields that interact with each other. Those layers have a color and also a sound. Not only do you have an astral body, but also an emotional body, mental body, and spiritual body. Those vibrate on different frequencies, meaning you can provoke a reaction from one part of your auric field, while another might not be affected to the point of transformation. For example, a person wants to change the vibration of emotional body, but also seeks to change the vibratory frequency of the outer layer of the spiritual body. As both are very different regarding subtle energy particles, the grosser part of the auric field, example the emotional body, might be affected through music, but the outer layer of the spiritual body could be at the same time remain untouched. Thus, one might need to use different methods to get an anticipated result. The auric field is fascinating and incredibly complex.